clearly not a U.S. military helicopter, but rather one belonging to the mysterious assailant responsible for the attack on Armacam headquarters earlier in the evening. Now, only moments ago, we saw what appeared to be tracer fire, followed by several loud explosions. Information on casualties has not yet been released.
Fire! You hear me? scared to.
Not scared!
is a lie. Because they write it down and call it history, doesn't make it the truth. We live in a world where seeing is not believing.